mom waiting in his truck. Seeing that on the highway. Mom picked him up, brought him to the rest of the family, to his dad, to his mom, and my mom's family, my grandmother, my grandfather, dad's brothers. So happy. You know, I dreamt of my dad the day he passed. Me and him and Billy Joe were getting back on the chainsaw. I said, "Hey, where are we going?" We're going to work. We're in a log short. From a distance, I can see my son coming with his chainsaw in his arm, slung over his shoulder. Me and Dad waiting. So we're all going to work together again. So, yep. Big smile on his face. Happiest I ever seen. Then we get a call later on that afternoon. Of him passing. You know, when I went to see the eye doctor in Prince George, he really wanted to come with us. So I said, okay. Ready to make sure that we got there safe and back home safe. He was concerned, and I loved him for that. Made me happy for him to be with us. So I'm gonna try my best here.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
I'm gonna start it off slow, then we'll pick up. I had this song come to me back in the 80s, late 80s, Falling in the Bush. Laid upon my heart, so I put the words to it. I never sang it. Pastor Ted always sang it. And I loved the way he sang it. Big smile on his face when he sang it. And I told him before he went home, I have a second part. And then he looks at me and he smiles and he says, "You're going to sing it." I knew what he meant when he went home. I tried to get out of it. I tried to get Randy Adams to do it. He said, "No, we'll follow you." And I didn't think I could. But that was the first time. And the second was, I tried it in a month. and I was hurt. Then I turned to my brother Taylor and said, no. Turned to my dad. Saying to myself, and I admit I sounded pretty good. So, if you're gonna leave, the door is locked, so you can't go now. Yeah. perfect that a bit. We get it on CD someday. I've been trying to find someone to do it, so where I look, they agree, and then I don't get no calls. So. I wish I was an instrument player. Maybe when I get to heaven, I'm playing guitar.
You see, I see you.